Well, I spent last night in a walking sleep. I woke up this morning on the hood of my Jeep. I got 5 minutes to be late to my job. I won't take no shower, just go like a slob. My body odor is starting to linger. Just brush my teeth with my own finger. I think I'm gonna have 2 beers, a Key Largo breakfast. I even had one for brunch, a Key Largo breakfast. Well, I just can't wait for my Key Largo lunch. Well, I'm not rich, but there's hot beer in the trunk. I can't get a hangover if I'm still drunk. It's a tough gig, working 10 to 4, 1 hour late, using a back door. I think I'll head out early and drink some more. I think I'm gonna have 2 beers, the Key Largo breakfast. I even had 2 for brunch, a Key Largo breakfast. Well, I may be a loser, but I feel like a winner. And I just popped the tap on my Key Largo dinner. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Well,
you know, I used to be in shape. I guess round is a shape. This drink is starting to affect all the things that I do. Got 1 left foot, 2 left shoes. Took a girl home last week, we had a little too much drink. I went flaccid and she passed out in the sink.
Largo breakfast. I even had 2 for brunch, a Key Largo breakfast. Well, I drank all day till my whole body hurts, but I saved a little room for some Key Largo dessert.